Yo, excuse me, if anybody's in here. What is up? Turn up. How's it going? I'm sorry about the interruptions, but I will start up the game again. We're gonna get back into this. I don't know what was going on. Also I need to turn the heater off too. Okay. Sorry about that. Alright, so skip frame to, okay, a few seconds ago. Just because I launched the game. Can you believe it or not? Continue our character, okay. Throw it into cam and scene, turn on the game capture, bam. Let's see if it's, because it was playing fine off stream, so it may be my connection. We'll do this. Does that help it, or is it still stuttering? I mean, it kind of helps it, but it looks bad.
Assuming it isn't utter.
It helps it, but it's bad.
We might even meet Serona, the owner. She's a good one to know.
I have my tags and everything set appropriately, I think. Oh! Part two for this cutscene. We're gonna see if it does it at 20 frames per second this time.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction.
Who's that guy?
Who is this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Why does every sound, like everybody sounds like they have voice modulation on?
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the God. Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well.
We need to act all inconspicuous.
Now, what can I... Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me. Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one. Single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done.
Thanks for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before.
Good thing we took him out so quickly.
The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... Oh, time, mate.
Was that Lodgok I saw leaving just now?
No, it was Locke.
Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend isn't.
You're not going to take me.
Butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day.
Nah.
Come, Theophilus.
Nobody's blood got shed. We wiped that troll quick.
Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls? Ranrock and Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
I promise to tell
you
everything.
We're a dark apprentice.
But it's perhaps best I do that later.
We're Dark Apprentice, and we're coming for you.
And on that note, I think we should head back to
and Ranrogue's about to get that.
Here.
One of those, maybe? One of these? How about one of these? They sound like demons. Can I eat the bread roll? Is that what I just ate? Oh my god, those are sweet rolls. Oh, by the nine, a sweet roll. Oh, look, it's nighttime. How atmospheric.
I'm certainly glad Serona was there. Told you she was one of the good ones.
I can see that. She didn't seem at all intimidated by Rookwood and Harlow.
I think you'll need to tell me why Victor Rookwood has you in his sights. But we can talk later. For the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley's certain to hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. Don't want to risk another detention for getting back after hours.
All right, fair deal. Select the Hogwarts map. Bam. Go back to Hogwarts. Fast travel to your common room. The astrology wing. Wow. A weird little entry point. I gotta learn the map. That's the deal. I'll just need to learn the map, right? Get used to slinging stuff around. Can I get wizard as a tag on Twitch? I feel like I want to be the top streaming wizard. Okay. Aha! Level 5. We've now conjured a mighty dragon with 5,000 power level. Ooh, shadow quality. This is what I did last time, I think. I made it look a lot better. Which, the anti-aliasing is still one of the issues with it. Turn this off and go to none. See how this looks. And runs. I think it'll run better, maybe. Looks better.
I have an email from Professor Fig. Come and see me. I've discovered something in the locket we have found at the Gringotts.
Okay, deal. Deal, we'll go, we'll go. It's your thing, Professor. Whatever you say. How do I read more?
Come and see me. I've discovered something in the locket we found at Gringotts.
Come and see me. I found something in the locket.
Okay, deal, deal, deal. The locket secret. What quest do we have right now? Ooh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Track quest. We're gonna go have some battles real quick. Maybe an underground battling tournament, right?
Professor Fig.
That's where we need to go. Where is this taking us? Okay, so we'll get down here, make our way to wherever we need to go. Hogwarts is a pretty big place, dude. It's a lot bigger than my college, that's for sure. It's like them Ireland colleges, man. Okay, I have the stream open on the phone, so if anybody's in here saying anything or just chilling out and wants to say something, I'll have it pulled up and ready for you. Let me change the title, though. I need a lightning bolt in my title. Is that possible to get one? Oh my god, I think it is. Wow, isn't that better? Real quick too, if the game is too quiet, then let me know and I'll turn it up. Not a big deal.
Revelio.
Haunted toilets.
Whee!
Level one lock.
Oh, not again.
Here I come from the toilet bowl. When I could swim, did you praxia mole? As long as 'twere only one time per week, I can plunge the boys' lavatory. Not for the
Rebellion.
Please, Peach, you'll make me late.
He didn't stop me, did Rancorous Carp? Sought to trap me, confine me inside of a jar.
Lumos.
But he failed us, did Repair his containment jar. So I took my revenge to wreak havoc and harm.
Can I break this or no?
Had some yield, or I'd fire up the cannon, and so she agreed. To draw up a contract with her, not with him, that if I behaved, I'd have one.
Leave that dude alone.
Whee! Okay,
come on, bro. Come on, run. I got you. I got you. I got you, bro. He ain't coming out. He ain't coming out ever again. Don't go back there. Hey, watch your step, bro. Okay. Screw that. Oh, I'm sorry.
Rebellion.
Up here, what do we have?
Lumos.
Anything there we could do?
Accio.
Could I hit this bad boy? What is it doing?
Accio.
It's very interesting. My guy's two-stepping. Let him two-step backwards. Come on.
Glad you could make it. Lucan's just over there.
Why is he still looking that way? Boy, turn around. Turn around. What is up with this? Turn around. Turn around. Stop. Holy cow.
A paper went inside of me in Hogwarts. Listen, a paper just went inside of me at Hogwarts.
Is this our battlegrounds, huh? Are we facing the most feared wand fighters?
Can I help you?
No, but Leviosa.
Accio.
I mean, Accio. Yeah, I don't think their clubhouse is gonna look cool when I'm done target practicing. I mean, so, oh, there's stuff up here too, sorry. So far, so chill. Right? Can I make this move? Oh, look up there. They didn't know I'd be getting that, huh?
Sebastian told me to see you about a club.
If Sebastian vouches for you, that's all I need to know. I coordinate duels for crossed wands. A dueling club of sorts. It's invitation only, so you must have really impressed Sebastian.
I'm flattered to hear that. Sebastian's not a bad duelist either.
Imagine
Sebastian helped us fight a troll, he's chill.
How does cross wands work exactly?
You show up. I match you with other duelists, and whoever is still standing in the end wins. It's our way of determining the school's greatest duelist once and for all. And to liven things up, the winner is awarded a prize.
Ooh, we gotta get it.
Of course, dueling's an entertaining pastime.
I agree. Besides, in crossed ones, you could duel with a partner if you like. Your first time I'll pair you with Sebastian. Next time, you'll need to bring a partner along. Or duel alone.
So, wait until multiplayer's added.
Step into the ring.
Oh yeah, I want to fight.
Spectacular! Let the fireworks begin.
Let's see who we can fight.
We'll make you regret signing up.
No, you won't. Break through yellow shields with control spells like levitation. Target lock, okay. Oh my god, dude, we're smacking her. Oh no, no. Come here, come here, come here. Stand up. We threw something at threw a pot in her head. Easy one though.
Nice work. Sebastian wasn't wrong about you. There's strong competition ahead, but keep this up. And you could be the next school champion.
Brilliant. Count me in.
I shall. Now, it takes time to organize these duels, but check with me later. I may have something lined up for you. Again, congratulations on your first Crossed Ones victory. Well fought.
Thank you.
Hope to see you back here again.
So I have to check in again at some other point. Yes. And do my thing. Oh, that's a big set of troll armor. Dang.
Rebellion.
There's a chest in there. Wasn't secret. Oh, we already have Crimson Quidditch gloves. We already have that. Where do we need to go? Let's check this fast travel up here, because I think Fig, he wants to get faded than a hoe right now. Let's get him Hogwarts. Yep. Yep. Professor Fig's classroom. There we go. We haven't explored or got our broom yet, but that's what I'm hoping for. I'm hoping we get that really soon. Okay.
Revelio!
We've already revelioed a lot. We've revelioed a lot more than I thought. So, let's see, the locket secret. Is it down this way? I could waypoint it, right? Awesome. I just found something.
Professor Fig! As if my schedule wasn't congested enough, the ministry has charged me with arranging the rather inconvenient arrival of a new student.
So he's just talking about us coming in and messing stuff up. We can wait in his office. Let's check his stuff, though.
Revelio.
See this right here? Fig had the gold, man. He had the box. Well, wait, let's see what he has to say.
Fig, don't mind me waking up on your floor.
I hope you weren't waiting on me.
Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece.
Who the hell's
Merlin?
I heard
about the attack.
Thank
trolls
me.
Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
The trolls were wearing Copy armor.
Silver. Ranrock used it to control the dragon.
How? The facial animations and dialogue.
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrock talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrock was in Hogsmeade with Rookwood.
The trolls were Ranrock's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me. And he would have had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrock's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
I only found these, Fig.
Found? What is the... What is these?
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrock is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrock.
So, we need to just get away with this locket.
You said you discovered something in it.
Yes.
A key! Yes.
I discovered an inscription.
Ah.
When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever.
Is it like the map of the Death Star on the dagger?
It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure. But I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. A restricted section, to be precise. And a bit beyond. See traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Should we go?
I appreciate that was your quick. Enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well.
Should we go?
But
yes.
If our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
No, the
Perhaps
library
we
is sketchy.
Only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me.
You should have seen.
I'll let Professor
Dude,
Hecate
I've been taking on
you.
People. I've been fighting. I'm seeing you right now. I feel comfortable. Professor Hecate's down below. There's not really much legacy right now to be had if I'm throwing farts around at people. It's the lighting areas that are so bright, like all this bloom is killing frames. I don't know why games like blow out bloom. Ray tracing reflections, ray tracing ambient occlusion. Wow. What does it look like? Oh, restart the game. You know what? I can't do that right now. I can't even do that right now. Yo, what's good? How's it going? How's it going, dude? What's up? Trying to look through some of these options and whatnot on this game. It's like all of my settings that I'm doing with DLSS are just goofing it. They don't make it run smooth at all. But it could just have to load everything in. Then again, I don't know, but I thought I had it fixed for a straight up minute though. It was so solid.
Might some kind soul help me?
It's this way, here we go. Well, it's like loading in everything and it stutters, but other than that, Rebellion. It's pretty solid. Have you played this yet, Charlie?
I believe we have some matters to discuss.
It's only single player so far, but it's pretty fun.
I'm here about
the combat's really smooth.
To teach me, Professor.
Good.
I hope they add multiplayer because it would be so fun.
Urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn incendio, the
fire making spell. Let's go.
Handy for lighting torches, burning away spider webs. And, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started,
let's do it, bro.
I'd like you to complete a few tasks.
I wanted to learn fire.
You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on incendio.
Okay. We gotta do a fetch quest.
You'll know where to find me once you've finished.
We'll do a fetch
Seems
quest.
Crossed wands isn't as secret as it's been.
We'll go to our map. She wants us to go down. No, actually up through and around. Doesn't seem that hard to get to. TBH. Might be easier from here though. Might be easier. Who knows? Also, these are all going to be on YouTube. I don't know if anybody knows this, but the YouTube channel's up, LOQQN. We're getting subscribers. We're getting some posts going on there. And all of these videos are going to be uploaded on there. So if you're seeing this on YouTube, you're lucky that it got saved. And was he hit the nae-nae?
Revelio
the nae-nae. It's a puzzle. Okay. Was this the puzzle I couldn't finish the first time? So, okay, what was this one? Question mark wise, I need to know. Two question marks? Okay. So it'd be this one. Snake, okay, and snake is... Four, okay. Four goes here, okay. It's a different... Oh! Okay. I think I kind of got it. We'll make that. Okay, and then this one. The difference left over is 1 from these 2 to 13. Okay. Let's try a different one. I think... Watch us not be close. We're like picking the wrong one. Need to make sure it's going to be the right one, because it's definitely not that. What's our other option here? It's this one. It's all the way at the far end. It could be that one. They're moving when I'm doing this, right? Move? No. I like that he's moving. That's cool. Okay. It's playing puzzle music. Okay. That's right. Top one is spider. 1, 13. What's spider? 9? And the difference between them is 1? So would it be snakehead? Can I try this? Oh, it's so close. I know, I feel like I'm on it. I'm not gonna do spider, because I don't know if it'd be spider. I'm gonna spam through these, because I just think the other one's right. Watch it not be. No, not the wild gecko. If it's a spider, I'll be upset. It's not, so it must mean... I'm upset with this one. Charlie, you got any idea on this, buddy? Got any idea here? I genuinely believe this one's gonna be the octopus. It's gotta be. Because it would just make sense.
Good news! We have a new training dummy on which you can practice spell combinations. And you're up for round 2 of crossed wands. When you're ready for either, come cool. And find me in the usual place.
Okay. So these can multiply together, right? And give you what's in here. It's just a... What I don't get is I've done everyone over here with this octopus, right? So if it was the octopus, then I would have got it, I feel like. But since it's not, now I'm really confused. My brain. How do we handle it? Back to mystery. Unicorn. I don't think it's going to be the unicorn on the 2. It doesn't feel like it would be. And this is a 4, so... I mean, I don't know. Who knows? If it's little mud guy, whatever his name is, that'd be chill. But I don't like that. I don't like that. Don't think it's the spider. Stop doing that. I'm about to lose my mind. I feel like the puzzle should be easy, right? And it is, but I'm overthinking it so much. This is so sad. Okay, I'm running down this, and then I'm gonna come back with a fresh head and do the math triangles. I'm gonna clear off some steam before we do that. Apparently, there's been too much steam in the room this morning. If that's any indicator. Also, I love lagging, right? Loading into the area. And the frame drops. Overall, right, when I'm playing alone, it runs so smooth, but when I'm streaming it, oh my god, it just kills it. It kills it for the stream. Like, it doesn't want to run. It doesn't want to run at all. Let's try this, actually. Kind of better, but the problem is like right here, I'll be running it at, oh, now it changed it. Rendering resolution, whatever. Whatever. Will this work? I'm having a hypothesis. No, but it looks blurry as hell. That's what it does. Let's just turn it all off. Turn it all off. We'll see how well the game can run on its own. Which is sad because the PC used to be good. Now I gotta get an upgrade on it. Gotta get more upgrades, man. More and more upgrades. That's how it goes. I probably need to recompile my shaders every time I do this. Is it Windows Shift B? Either way, I can't do it. I'm trying to do something that's not even working.
Revelio.
More pages for the journal, dude? Chill. Big chillin'. Why did the frames get so bad? What just happened? Do you see this? I smacked this thing with Accio and then it freaked out on me. Okay, is the game worth getting? I would say yeah. If you like a good story game, yeah. If I could stop having graphical issues with it, then I'd be totally chill with it right now. But my graphical problems are like the only thing I'm noticing wrong with it, and that's probably because my CPU is a bit older. I need to upgrade it. So like, if I could just get through this section.
Ready for another round?
And then
we shall see who shows up.
Fix this.
There's no one in the school I'd be afraid to duel.
I know, Sebastian. I know.
Let me try this. Okay, hold up. I'm turning off some things that'll help it. I just figured out I was uploading YouTube videos to the YouTube channel. Needed to not be doing that. Dude, I got Ravenclaw. Well, I didn't get it, but that's what I chose. I was like, oh, see, now I'm running fine again after I do shit to it. But I chose Ravenclaw. I didn't know what to do. I'm not a Harry Potter person at all. Like, I never even played Harry Potter or watched Harry Potter, really. So I was like, I'll just pick whatever I feel like is good, I guess, for me. I was really hoping people weren't going to dog on me for picking Ravenclaw. Hi, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
Sure.
That will be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Oh, I need to do my spells in order. Oh, that's a combo.
Excellent form. That's it.
Lumos.
Oh, dang. That's how we were teaching the girl in the first game.
That's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Or in the first match.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice.
He's supposed to have another person we could fight too.
You'll be a fearsome challenge.
And also, yeah, I'd like to do some DMZ. I don't know if I mentioned that.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of crossed ones all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match line.
Ah, let's go. Great match. Crossed one matchup. Crossed one matchup. Ready for another round.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Sebastian. He's our boy. He's our boy.
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get to it. Ready to get thrashed?
Should get on and need to grab guns. I know, but I got this plan. This will be like 2 hours. Or another hour and 30 minutes, maybe. Just so I could hit the 2 hour part on these episodes. Dude, look at this. Oh. Oh no, get it! Stop! Come on, Sebastian. Yeah. Yeah. That'd be you, Charlie, because he's a Slytherin. If that'd be... if anything, that'd be you fighting right there with me.
The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance of winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones.
I really like these rounds. I know, I can't wait to learn. What is it?
Assignments all
Avabra Kedavra? What is that one? Where we can kill somebody? That's what we gotta do, man. Dark arts. I know, you can't just kill... Like, I can shoot at him and you can't kill him. But I feel like there's some darker principles. There's darker principles for sure, but yeah, they didn't want you to be the villain. I guess there's importance in your plot, because you have to... There is a certain destiny you have to fulfill or whatnot. Sui! Oh, I thought we could get down there. You want to be worse than Voldemort? You probably could. Demonetized? Never get the chance to be the villain. I know, it'd be cool though. They need a game built for like a villain character, an anti-hero character, you know? That actually doesn't hold back.
I trust Mr. Brattle.
Unless they have that. That could be like Hotline Miami.
Me, Professor,
hey!
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn incendio.
Now we can catch people on fire.
Yes.
Which is awesome.
I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting
I don't like the eyes behind
me thus far. But please, maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement.
Good thing I made my wand floppy.
Concentrate, and keep your wand steady.
Yeah, I don't think you could be terribly bad in this. Just the things you could do were bad. Like, you can break principles and use things that you're not really allowed to as a student. And, like, you'll lose points. Which means, like, if you do bad things, you'll lose points in standing, or your house standing. So you can kind of ruin your reputation. It just depends. Oh. Is there a new cam glitch? I'm seeing so many Orion camos on like level 50. Dude, if there is. If there is, we gotta figure it out. Cause I don't wanna waste time doing it. Oh my god. We can add spells. Okay. Can't get in there yet, but let's try it on this dummy.
Incendio.
Oh, it's like a shotgun.
Getting it. Keep at it. And do try not to incinerate yourself.
Pretty cool. Basically, these are our long range. This is our close, clear. And then we can lift something up or do whatnot and add combos to it.
If only a new student were to help me with my sad predicament.
Do I need to kill somebody?
Don't you know who I am? Zenobia Noak, the girl whom everyone at school hates for no reason.
Well, if you go around saying that, everybody's gonna hate you.
I'm sorry the other students weren't more friendly.
That's kind of you. I suppose there are a few decent souls here. I wanted to make some new friends, and so I brought my collection down to the common room. My gobstone collection, that is. I was hoping someone would want to play. Are you familiar with
gobstones? What's gobstone?
Little balls, like marbles. Grand game. And if you lose, they spray you with a foul-smelling liquid.
Sounds awful. Because it sounded gobstones. Funny, and like I could be a
sounds
locksmith.
Like a challenge.
That's what I tried to tell everyone.
Because I'm going to be picking
people
locks.
People can be so cruel. Just because they're sprayed all over with smelly gobstone spit, it's their own fault for losing.
And it did sound like a Harry Potter name, so I apologize.
Imelda is one of the worst losers. Everett and Astoria are terrible as well. And now those poor losers have taken my gobstones and hidden them in very high places.
It's better than the first thing it was going to be. I can tell you that. The first one was pretty bad.
Sounds as if you caused the smelly situation and they responded accordingly.
I didn't make the rules.
I don't know, it was something stupid. I thought it'd be like a wizard name, like Wombilifo or Thorfowl, Forthon, Fortham, something. I don't know. It was just a lot of things put together.
I'll see what I can do.
I'd appreciate
so definitely better, I think.
If you do find all of my gobstones, do come and see me again. I'll be back to playing Snake Pit and Jackstone by myself in no time.
Screw her. We just learned Incendio, which is so cool, because that actually means...
Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Can I pet that owl? It's just watching me.
Rebellion.
Can I do anything with this one?
Lumos. Levioso. Accio. Reparo.
I'm sorry. Sorry about that. I don't want to be finding her gobstones. Can we do a mission that's different? I don't think I want to run around to get her gobstones. We get wand handles though if we do it. That's pretty chill. I like wand customization. Or maybe we can find one. We're here. Okay, I'll look. I'll see if I can find one. She said
the Dalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
She said they were up high, right?
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Yeah, and I am. Okay. But how high are we talking, you know? Like, how high did somebody hide her gobstone? And what does a gobstone even look like? What am I looking for?
Rebellion.
Nothing, okay. The frames get so terrible in that area. Oh, wow. I think the other key to the puzzle's behind this thing, and I don't have that opened yet. But you know what? I tried. I genuinely did. Also, gobstones are going to be hard to find, I bet. We need to just go, we need to go to the secrets of the restricted section. Oh, and we also got some new digs too. Forgot about this. It's a 9-point difference. No upgrades. No trait applied. Oh, we can apply traits. That's cool. I think I like the white. Oh yeah. The mask is cool. It goes hard, but I wouldn't be wearing that around school. Thinking it's, you know, it's the thing. I like that one. That's funny. Should I go hat or no hat? What should I do? What should I do? Tell me and then I'll come back to it. I'll start making my way to Professor Fig. Professor Fig, I'm coming. Stop that. We learned incendio. That was the thing we needed. Now we need to talk to him.
You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hecate.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Cinematic camera.
Fig! I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule.
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your
screw
student.
This man. He's so annoying.
I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office, 5 minutes.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
I agree with you.
But Professor, we have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Okay, fine, fine. We'll deal what we gotta deal with, okay? At least this gives us more of a chance to go, like,
Sebastian mentioned
whoop some people with our wand
section. Perhaps he'll have an idea.
Sebastian and I are gonna sneak in? I hope so. I really hope so. Can I jump down this? It doesn't want to. The game doesn't want you to do that. Did you sneeze? Bless you. Let's get it, Sebastian.
There you are.
He's our homie.
There you are. You promised me an explanation for what happened in the Three Broomsticks. Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
He wants to get up to it. It doesn't matter.
I've never even met him. Perhaps he mistook me for another student.
If you say so. I won't press you now, but you will have to tell me what's going on at some point. You might need me. So, why were you looking for me?
I need to find something for Professor Fig, but it's in the restricted section of the library.
He can't get it himself?
He was called away by Black at the last moment. I suppose I could wait to get a note from him, but...
You want to show some initiative.
Precisely. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight, and tell no one.
Should we do it?
Thank you, Sebastian.
Of course we're gonna do it, dude. Of course we're gonna do it. We gotta get into the library no matter what. If you jump on COD, message me. Don't want to spoil the story of this much more. Okay, fair, dude. Fair. Hop out of here if you need to. Don't spoil the story. Look at where we're going, because this looks sick. We're getting into some restricted section. Oh, we're getting into the story. It's getting a little spicy. We're playing Elden Ring, though. Let's get down here.
See there? That's the door we need to reach. And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner. So don't let them see us.
Sebastian's a homie, dude.
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now.
Have you seen my hunch?
There's a spell you should know.
I'm sneaking through.
Disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be.
Disillusionment.
Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light. Just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that.
Sebastian's got some dirty tricks up his sleeve.
Those are expensive. And spells. Spells are free. Give it a try.
Fair. Go! There we go. Let's disillusion some of these people down here. Use disillusionment. Okay. Fair. We don't need Lumos.
Silent as a grave.
Interesting. Okay. First of all, on keyboard and mouse, I don't have a sneak option. I can't really have pressure sensitivity, so we're just gonna have to all out walk through these places like this. We'll scare them. Ooh! Sebastian, are you here with me? Did he leave me to do this?
Librarian's still here. Quick, behind the bookcase.
Holy fuck.
You told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually, but it'll still be alright. Do you see her desk behind me?
She looks like the godmother.
The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside the restricted section.
You distract, I get the key. Understood.
I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Let's do this. Trust me.
I need to stay still. That was loud, bro.
Is someone- two booths. Besides, I knew he'd hurt someone. Goodness gracious, what a mess.
We got caught? Wasn't a good distraction, huh, Sebastian, if you turn her right to be. Maybe, okay, look, to be fair, I'll stay hidden this time. I'll stay hidden. That's my bad. Get by the godmother. We got it and we're out, and we got the note too, so that means lore. More lore. Let's meet him over here.
Adventure, are we?
Shut up.
That wasn't so difficult after all. How to find that book.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say.
Is there anything funky we can learn in here? I'd like to learn some crazy new spells, okay? That is interesting. I didn't know that.
Ghost, don't let her see you.
So if we do it, what, this way? No, don't come to me, don't come to me, don't come to me, please, please. Thank you. Thank you, sexy ghost lady.
No need for us to be skulking about.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else.
Revelio. Why do you think we'll find a cure? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
No. We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's. But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after. Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic.
He can't see us, so we can open the chest now.
Secrets of the darkest arts. I'm impressed.
Interesting. I'm glad we're getting extra stuff as we're coming through here. It makes it feel more worth it. Oh my god. The armor fell. What's this?
Who have we here?
Oh my god.
Solo and his new little friend. Out exploring where they shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell. I'm going to tell. I'm going to tell.
I hate him. Can we shoot him or kill him as soon as we get out of here?
Blasted Peeves! I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters.
Besides, a suave. Okay.
I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search. Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
We repair it, we could get by it. Oh my god. Sebastian's missing out. He should have went down here.
Of course, traces of ancient magic. There must be more to this room.
Let's get in this. Come on. Would you trust it? Oh wow, this looks great. Just like the vault from the start. Is this underneath the school? The secret of the antechamber. Luckily, I'm a somewhat genius. Oh my God. Final kill animations. I didn't even know that was a thing. Great wizard. So far we're pretty great. I don't want to brag too much, but that looked really cool. Oh my god. Sheesh. Can I pull myself towards this? These platforms look like they can... Huh? Okay. Looks like we could probably pull this over to us. No, we can't. I was hoping we could pull that across and do a puzzle, but we will see. We might have to come back for that. That might be something that unlocks once we get through it. That was so close. I'm not even going to play right there. I almost farted. Like, I'm scared. Okay, cool. So now we know. Now we know. My toes. Interesting.
This must be the way forward.
That scared me. Huh. Emerald?
Huh.
Wait a second. Come up. So there's a hidden path in here.
Nearly there.
And that opens to that. Okay, we got this. We got this. Chest. Let's go. Let's go. More. Oh, come on. We got more blue leather gloves. Whatever. It's okay. I mean, it's okay, I guess. What's going on in the game? Okay, so, Professor Fig was too disturbed to, come help us. He got pulled away by somebody else who potentially may be trying to thwart our plans. So, we snuck behind Professor Fig's back into the ancient chamber where they keep all the knowledge inside the library. And we've unlocked a hidden pathway down inside of that because somebody left it for us, knowing that we'd inevitably have to unlock it to continue our path. So we're going through the trials that they've put in place in this vault to make sure that somebody worthy gets to the end of it. Elegant vest uniform. We have a perfect one. This is elegant. What's the difference? Oh, he's dapper. Look at his pants. Take the robe off to get a look at the pants. Sheesh. Homeboy. Homeboy is looking good right now. Oh my gosh. We are a wizard. I like the cloak, but dang, dude, look at the swag on this man right now. I can handle you. Who's next? Oh. Come on, all of y'all come out. Get him, Thor. Dang, dude. The combat is amazing in this. It feels exhilarating.
It is a book after all.
Actually really like this. I don't know if you like this, babe, but it's so far it's really good. I'm not talking about you, chat. I'm talking to somebody else, okay? If you're watching this on the VOD, don't confuse yourself with that. But leave a comment saying thank you, babe, or I love you. It's much appreciated. I think you'd actually like it, because the story's really good, the combat's good. Reparo is like the Lego game because you can just build things back. Uh-oh, what is this? The starting of Hogwarts, oh. Is this where it first began? Early England? There's a drought. If only there were wizards that can make this land plentiful. Oh wait, there is. Yes, no. No, this is a second, no. Huh? Yeah, cause he's big. Yes. A lot of people know about him on TikTok. He's a big thing on there. sorry about that. I didn't get to see what fully happened there, so that kind of sucks, but at the same time, I understand he let there be water. He's like Moses. He opened the floodgates, let the water back in here. You too can be a wizard if you sign up for Wizard 101. Me debating signing up, but I need an email, devising a plan to craft an email. Talking to the parents about my Wizard 101 account.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor McCaw.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation.
Me too. Me too. That was my exact dilemma.
I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I have never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hammer.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough.
I wasn't allowed to either. I had Webkinz, though.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination.
Webkinz used to be so weird, man.
It was certainly real to me.
It was.
I was worried about them, like, actually dying, and they were fake.
Professor Rackham can see them too. But we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic.
So this is a lady who we haven't seen yet. Few that has had ancient magic.
Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
You can't just say the cool thing and expect the student not to do it.
You must first master.
What was the Webkinz killer? What was the Webkinz killer? Was it Beanie Baby?
A magic this powerful,
or was that COVID?
Harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few.
Joking. Stupid jokes.
As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
I know the one you showed me in Target that was like the animal in a box, the Adopt Me thing. There was an evil gorilla that killed Webkinz. I didn't remember that. The rumor that it would behead your Webkin? No, I've never heard of a rumor of somebody Sebastian. Beheading your Webkin and it being a virus. That doesn't sound legit. Dang. That sounds funny, though.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detention.
We come all dapper. Look at us.
I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you,
I want to beat the fuck out of Peeves.
You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Sebastian, a homie.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?
Screw Peeves. Did not make it down to the mountain. I was so scared. What mountains? I never even knew there were mountains. Okay, we've been in this library. We got our boy in trouble. I feel bad. Oh, the ones you live in? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't think the rumor of the virus, the gorilla that killed Webkinz, made it down to the Southern Waterwheel Internet faction. I think we never got that one. Find Fig's book. Did we find Fig's book? I think we need to wait for, like, mail to come in or something, or Fig needs to tell us. Yep, new quest available. Open the quest log. That's what I thought. That's exactly what I thought. But before we do that, mysterious book, okay. Should we keep some of this stuff on? I mean, because we look kind of dapper. What is this, traditional? They're the same. The robe goes hard, I'll say that, okay. Robe goes hard. Ooh. Oh, we have different handles. Oh, ho, 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 yes. I like this. I was gonna go to Walmart and buy one of the candle packs, the wand packs where you can unbox the wand. That way I could have it for my stream. I like the marble handle. Very cool. Respectable young lad. Okay, we're back out of sneaky clothes, right? Oh gosh, we're gonna have to go through all of these every time, right? Can I just do this? I can't wait for you to see a boss fight. I really want to do a boss fight. Or something like really big and grand.
Revelio.
Revelio. There's a mirror. We know what to do. Lumos.
Lumos.
The picture of the man shushing.
Accio.
Okay, it's over here.
Lumos.
We got the moth. We'll guide it back to the reflection. We'll do one in 10 minutes because you gotta go. I'll try. I wish I could jump down and make it quick. We'll go down here and fast travel to see where we need to go. Okay, let's go to him. Let's go to Fig. Show him what I found. Perhaps that'll lead us into the another grand adventure with Fig, which I'm really hoping for that. That's what I've been waiting for.
Revelio.
Revelio. Why is it so scary right now? I like the nighttime though, not gonna lie. Quest? It's a quest! Let's go! This is a big deal. It's a main mission thing. Sorry.
You cannot be serious. Goblins working with rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor.
How'd you not notice I was sitting there? Fig, check this out.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
You what? He's gonna say.
What?
Yep.
Wait. You accessed the restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look.
A page is missing.
Oh dear.
It had the URL to Wizard 101.
It appears someone has got to the book before us. Still, I will need time. like to study what remains.
Sure, take your time.
Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
They were talking to a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain.
I think the fifth year may be a teacher here now or something.
The headmaster has insisted that I speak directly to the minister about George's death.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies. Your wand work is improving by the day. But you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spell casting.
Plenty to keep.
I've heard about herbology, man.
You've done exceptionally well.
I've heard about the teacher of herbology.
I look forward to seeing what you've accomplished when I return. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
You got it, Fig.
Yeah.
We didn't do anything cool within that time.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Live as a student until he returns? I just have to do student things. Fair. This is my time to go adventure.
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
The herbology teacher I did hear is bad.
Teach you an additional defensive spell. Ooh. Please complete the assignments I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
What assignments do we have? Herbology class? Yeah. Successfully avoid enemy attacks by dodge rolling. Cast incendio on 5 enemies. Let's do it. We need to break out of Hogwarts. We'll travel far away, right? Don't be sad by that. We'll travel far away, go up north and start searching for some bandit camps, right? Get our challenge done, go get our new spell, then we'll be better equipped.
Indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I did hear something that if there was ever a problem with the game, you could just say it was a bug. Because, like, if the horses just didn't spawn in for this carriage, and they were meant to be there, you wouldn't be able to tell. It would just be a bug. But then it'd look legit. Where can we go up here? Where have we not been? We already went to Hogsmeade. Puff's gang? Are Puffskins good? Are they like a good little creature, or can I kill them? Wait a second. Do I need to go this way? These are the Forbidden Forests. Is this a scary place to go? Don't mind me. Caution, centaurs. Frogs sold here. Dangerous. Forbidden forest. Just looks like chicken so far. Sorry, chicken. What is that? Why are there enemies around us? Oh, that's what that is.
The lamb returns to the wolf. Back for more. Not the brightest child.
Oh my gosh. Well, okay. I need to dodge attacks. Just let me keep dodging. This is how we'll farm it. A few more.
You can't roll me away out of this admirable strength.
Let's go kill them for messing with a 50-year student. Bye-bye. Wait. Let me wipe them out for you. Let me wipe them. This is the first time in the game I've been able to, like, explore and do something. I'm about to go, like, kill everything. Just let me serve these guys some justice.
Incendio.
Cool, come back here.
No.
Poacher. Koopa. That's for you. That was for you. Okay, I'm sorry. That was for you. I hope you'd like me using my little magic spells. I learned them from Wizard 101, where you too can become a strange and strong wizard by leveling up your power level to... Here, I gotta show Kagan combat in this, okay? I gotta show him. So, much love, drive safe, text me, please. Okay, wait. Never mind. He's in the shower listening to sad music, so.
Lumos.
Where did I set my traps? Was it lower or upper Hogsfield?
He's a poacher. Koopa! Level 8. What level are we? Level 8. We can take these guys out. Okay. Here we go. We're about to ambush him once he turns around.
I captured a grappon in the forest. It escaped, but...
Oh my God. Kill him! Come on. Bring it, man. Whisper that to him. That was cold. I like that though. That goes hard. Okay, not bad. And we cleared out the area, so we have a campsite here, I assume. What's up here? I need to cast Incendio on one more enemy, and then we'll be good. for now, let me just scavenge a bunch of stuff. And then cut up through the forest here. Time is all I was saying. That was quick. We didn't need to do much there. Feel bad for taking out the wolves, but you gotta do what you gotta do.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Please don't be a troll. Please. What is this? I hate things like this in games. I bet there's like a worm creature down there just sucking on that thing like... This is his big straw, you know, and we're about to go into it. Is there anything we can do? I don't want to get closer. I don't want to get closer. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm backing up. I'm backing up. What is this for then? What's the title of this place? Treasure Vault. Treasure Vault? With what treasure? Do we go in? Because I don't want to. Dang. Maybe it wasn't so bad. Maybe it wasn't bad at all. That's cool that we found that. I thought it was the big straw of like a giant, you know, underneath ground, sipping up all that he could. I don't know why my mind would go there, but that's what I was scared of. But what we got for that was our first set of... Oh! They call me the Wanderer. They call me the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. Look at that, dude. Look at his digs. Man's is so dapper right now. Can we finally wear these? We can, bro. Let's go. Okay. So big buff on everything right now. Okay. Oh my gosh, we also got a new underneath. Bro. Look at how cozy. We look so good. I don't know how to feel about the big blue scarf, but it adds on to our stuff, so we'll keep it added on.
Good news, we have a new training dummy.
What a world to get sucked into, man. Oh, that's cool. I like these guys. I've come for Hog. Dark Mongrels? Is that the Fortnite streamer?
It's
That was quick. We got what we needed to.
Revelio.
Ah, broken stone. Wait a minute. If I know anything. Oh, okay. Wait, no, I don't want that. Not yet. Whoa, dude, we unlock stuff. So chill. I forgot about these, because we totally could have been coming in here and collecting them this entire time. Wow, okay. That's actually a big deal. Oh my gosh. Change appearance. Legendary cape? Bro, are you kidding me? We can just have a cape? Oh, so everything you unlock, you could change your appearance and look however, but you could put on anything for your stats. Boy, I like that. That's a smart idea. Because we'll do this, we'll go here. We could just turn that off. Wow. Okay, that's cool. That's so sick. Actually, do we have better gloves as well? These are the best? Okay. These are... Okay, this is great. This is awesome. What's up here? Sorry. Jeez. My head would have been under that, bro. Beast flesh? Is that what they call it? Okay, I can't climb the walls. I was thinking I kind of could. Oh, maybe I can. Best thing in the world, beasting your trap.
Beasts were made to be. Thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates a limited imagination. Come out before I find you. You'll have to fight eventually.
Burn him dead.
Your poaching days are over.
They're asking if I've got practice, and yeah, I've murdered half the poachers in the entire dark forest. So yeah, I've got some practice in, buddy. Wah! And I jump into another battle. Is there more moonstone out here? Yes, there is. Where am I going now? Which direction does this head towards? This is taking me out of the forest back to Hogs. I at least need to get to a fast travel point in the forest so I can have that. The Collector's Cave. I say that's a fair thing to go to. And it's up high, so it'll give us a good vantage point to fast travel to. If we don't know any other spot in the area. I'm going on an adventure. Leech juice. How disgusting. How profoundly gross. Exploring my cave. Hey, yo, no. We'll be about to... unless it's the fleshlight collector's cave, man. That's... Then we'd be rolling up on you. I'd have to purchase some of your wares if that's the case. Oh god, spiders, come on.
Incendio.
Elsa Jean type cave? Elsa Jean V-Lock type cave? Dude, look, they're about to get toast. Literally toast. Our character's pretty powerful for how it is right now. Oh. Get fucked.
My fault, you're a deadly great spider.
Oh no. Oh no, what the heck? Ew. Ew. Oh.
Huh, feet is aborted.
Destroy the big web. It's nice that we can actually do that. Maybe we can go up here now. This was the way we were supposed to go. Better environment than Red Dead 2. Moment. Honestly, like, my current review of the game is I'm thinking the open world to it. It's so detailed. Little tap dance right there. About to run up on some poachers, too.
I think I have an idea. Eurytha! Let's try this.
We stay quiet. Come here, go. The doggy. Poor doggy. Well, the thing is they're all wild and stupid. So I think it's okay.
There's no telling.
AKA, they're ravaging everything.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I don't think we can get in the cave yet. We can't get into your cave, bro. I just don't think that's gonna happen. I can connect it down here though to this other fast travel point, and I think that'll be a good place to like get to and leave off the episode. If you're actually hopping on though, what would you want to do? Would you want to do DMZ? If you want to do something, because I could keep streaming. I got through a lot of my main missions on this, so I was just kind of goofing around until the episode was over. You can DMZ? Let's go, bro. Let's go. We had another guy in chat, Charlie. He's a really sweet kid, really good guy, and he plays.
Fuck is that?
Jesus Christ.
Kill him! Oh! Accio! I hope I didn't hurt him.
That's brutal, man. Wait until you see what happens to this elk right here.
Accio!
Incendio!
I'm trying to knock it with a filthy prank. Look at him fly. There he is.
Incendio!
Oh, I feel bad. Can't wait for the whole term 1.5 on Disney Plus. He already did that to Black Widow in that one clip. Dude, what is this? We won't go that way. What we will do is we'll go this way and take care of these.
Incendio.
Oh my gosh. Dude, there's so many of the little ones. Your boy died. Your boy died. Split down the middle. That was pretty much her whole life. I got coke in room, so I'm basically chilling on Skyrim. What did that shit? Oh, man. So homie's big vibing then? Okay, let me wipe these people, and then let's play something then, if you're down. Not people, but let me wipe these spiders.
Incendio.
Oh my god. We need to get good at these quick time events. Oh my god. Dude, I was hitting every quick time event besides the last two on those guys. Yeah, people, quote unquote. People. Koopas! Spidered. Hogwarts Legacy Hardest Spider Fight recorded on stream, part one. Which, actually, I'm just misusing my spells because I can totally brutalize them if I just get them beside each other. And then I forgot my roll button's a thing, too. I think that's it. Went ahead and took care of him. Stomping on. Oh! Oh! Dude, the little ones are killing me. What? A Koopa came out right there and killed me. Do we try to take it down? Gotta update everything. Fuck. How big is that update, man? How big is that update? Because then I may get my butt kicked right here. Yo, what's up, Zab Buff? What's up? How's it going? Oh my god, that's a weight attack. He waits on that. Can we pop our healer? Okay, this isn't so bad now that we're just sitting here chilling. Let's crush him. Finish her up. Oh my god. Oh my god. These Zap buff? Yeah, you follow him, dude? You follow him, yeah? At least 2 seconds. At least 2 seconds. Well then, what do I have? One more attempt on this spider? I need like some Elden Ring Dark Souls pro tips. You know, like some gamer pro tips here. I think if we work our way down on this guy in the back, we can stop him from shooting stupid stuff at us. Oh! There's eggs opening. Been following him before he had an account. You know what? Some people are like that. Some people are OG since day one, before you even show up. That's how you were, man. I didn't even have a Twitch and you were following me around. I died immediately. This is tough, guys. You ended up streaming for 10 hours yesterday? Bro. How well did it go, though? Because I saw you on for a while, and then I went to bed, and I think you were still on. I went ahead and crushed him. Oh. Oh my god, get out of here. I hate these little spiders so much. They're so annoying. Oh! And we're still dead. Since day one, pretty good. I was having a lot of fun. I got get. Oh! I didn't know, man. That's awesome. Is it from the people hopping in Fortnite or just over time, bro? How much money you rack away with? Was yesterday a 10k day? You make 10k in one day? I'm getting my butt handed to me by the spider, not gonna lie. Let's focus on some different strategies, because we're doing the same things.
Incendio.
Don't worry, I'll get this, I'll get this.
Incendio.
Oh! Okay, I just had to focus up. We need to claim this area. Let's deal with our babies. If I die to the little things, I'll be sad. That's what'll make me really upset. So, I think we've cleared this place? Right? Or is this a den? Is this where they're always gonna pop up so I can farm them? Have you seen the Hassan AI? No, what is that? Has somebody AI streamed Hassan? Now that we did this though, I can save and get out of here.
Yes, but only muggles fall to such ailments. You really do worry too much.
Bam! 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 Let's wood them up. I'm gonna check that out. As soon as I save this, then we can look at that. I've thought about that, because you can easily do that, I bet.
The beasts are safe now.
Hey, we got a fast travel point here.
Back down in the hole.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before.
That's so funny. I can't wait to see that. Hold up. Where's our dorm? I believe it's in one of these. Let's go to the common room. So this should be our bedroom, and then we could save it. Because we still have to go back into like more school stuff. First 2 minutes. Thank you for the clip. Let's do this. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to round it off right here for Hogwarts Legacy. I want to say thank you anybody who watched Hogwarts Legacy. If you like this, please tune in tomorrow for some more continuation on it, because great game. Can't get enough of it. I'm currently addicted to it. I really enjoy it. And the combat's smooth as hell. So if you like butter, if you like smooth things, then why don't you just go ahead and subscribe to the smoothest person out here. You're seeing this on Twitch or you're seeing it on YouTube. Either way, that means you can come back, check it out later, and enjoy it. So tune in for part three if you haven't, if you're seeing this on YouTube. But if you tuned in today, much love and I love you. So other than that, we're getting into some other stuff. That was just the end of that. Stream ain't ending yet, bitch. We're still going, bitch.